are now coming from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto2 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites.
Oh.
The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the...